Hi guys, welcome to the 2010 Rip Curl Pro Portugal. We are here in Peniche and we have a lot of different waves and works with a different conditions, and I'm going to show you all of them. Supertubos is our main location for this year's event. It's one of the best waves in Portugal for sure, and one of the best European beach break. The best swell direction is northwest, and the best wind is north. With nice conditions, we can surf here up to 12 feet, and hopefully next week we're going to have nice conditions, a big crowd, and a huge bar like last year in the final day. Our second option is in Belgas. It's a really big beach break, but we are focused in Pico da Mota. We build a big event site, like in Superchips, and the best conditions is with south winds and a normal swell direction. This is the second option of the Rip Curl Pro 2010. It's one of the best beach breaks here in Portugal. One of the backup waves is Mole d'Este. It's just behind me, and if Supertubos is too big, we can go there because it's really protected. It's a breakable and super fun wave. The left point break Lagite is one of the backup waves for this year's event. Even though last year we do a couple hits, we don't expect to move this year, but it's one of the options just in case. It's a little bit soft, but super fun wave. And the last wave I want to show you is not a competition option, but if we have a big swell condition like last year, we can move there to do a towing session like Mick Fanning and Taylor Knox, and for sure all the boys want to go there and do some action.